Full disclosure, I had COVID at the time of this recording, so I really apologize for what you're about to see. Let's just get straight into it.
So I got COVID, now I feel like death, but can't actually die because I'm indebted to the bank, so they won't let me die. I have to keep paying off the loans before I can die, which is kind of sucky, but capitalism is saving my life. Oh, I just love infecting people. It's like a kink of mine.
Wait, what?
That primal urge to infect people.
I'm gonna avoid you for a little bit.
I like the idea of being a super spreader, you know? It's the first time anyone would have called me super. Hi, super spreader main here. Today I'm gonna be spreading my disease.
Is that good for YouTube channel growth? I don't know. Like a fucked up Mr. Beast video. Whoever can spread COVID the most wins $1 million.
This is Team Disease, and we're gonna be planting 5 million diseases. My voice tastes of pain right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, it does not feel good. We're in America? We're in America. Yeah, it's all good.
Are we?
Yeah. We're in America. Don't do COVID, kids. It's not good for you. Did COVID once, and this is what happened to his voice. Hello, motherfucker.
Are you trying to fucking lose your voice permanently? Jesus.
Nailed it.
I'm giving it a go. Where are we dropping, boys? I mean, where are we spawning?
I'm in a helicopter, motherfucker.
You're in a chopper, mate.
Oh, man. This is making me motion sick in first person, bruh.
Yo, I ain't never seen a good heli pilot, motherfuckers.
You're gonna crash. Go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ah!
No, I have never seen a good heli pilot. What about you, Frizz?
No.
I'm trying to get lessons. That's why I asked.
You gotta admire the confidence going into it.
Oh yeah, you full on send that. I admire that. My turn. I'm coming to get you, guys. I'm coming to get you. If I can land this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop. Stop. How do you go backwards? How do you go backwards? How do you go backwards?
Here, let me drive. Oh shit.
Do I really want to get in that?
Yeah, you do. You love it. Get in.
Banza, you can't hit the fucking ground that hard. Banza! Jesus! Oh my god!
Walked, mate.
It had wheels. I thought he could take it.
I just lost progress running to the fucking building now. I gotta go back.
Round two. All right, I'll pick you up. Just a quick, easy 150 mil apiece. No biggie.
We're the most ineffective army in the history of armies. Yo!
Fucking hell, mate.
Get in, motherfuckers! Y'all remember that that one map with the the tunnel?
No.
Which tunnel?
Wait. No.
Oh, here we
no.
go.
No.
Hold
oh,
on. You've got to appreciate his confidence here. He's all right.
If he pulls it off, fair enough. I'll suck his dick. But if he doesn't...
I need a focus!
Ooh. Ooh!
I got it!
Do you know what? That wasn't too... I would have fucked that up.
Okay, no, fair enough. I'm impressed.
Let's go, baby!
Right, now do it backwards.
Evasive maneuvers!
I don't like this.
I don't feel too confident about this second run, to be honest.
Shit!
I'm gonna abandon. Sorry. Have fun.
I actually have somewhere to be.
Damn it.
Oh, somebody just almost rocket launched me.
No.
Is that you, motherfucker?
Who would do that? Oh, shit. You actually might make it. Now I feel a bit stupid.
Does anybody have a fire extinguisher? Any of y'all an engineer by chance? Please stop it.
Oh, fuck. Oh! I can't believe you pulled that off. I actually can't believe it. Ow!
Why are there so many old women knocking about this game?
I know. It should be called Millfield. I'm working on the name still.
Battle MILFs.
Battle MILFs, that's
Battle
it.
Battle MILFs, that one works, yeah.
Do you ever get killed by someone online and you actually think, I hope you get fucking AIDS and die horribly? Like, I honestly swear to God, I hope some of these people die horribly of leukemia.
Oh my God.
Their family has to, like, watch them die. You know, when they're in their last moments, and the last thing they remember is them being weak and not being able to do anything and dying slowly and not being able to do anything about it, helpless to their own fucking demise.
That got dark.
Fuck off! These sweaty cunts actually get AIDS and die.
They're so angry.
Pisses me off. Fucking sweaty cunts. We're in a fucking beta. Calm your fucking tits. Like, you winning this isn't going to get your parents' approval, you sweaty nerd. Do you think someone's gonna finally fucking love you if you get a decent KDR on battery?
Oh my god.
Who hurt you, bro? Who hurt you?
These fucking cunts, sweaty bastards. Man's just trying to have a good time on the game and they're just like, you know what? You can't have any fun because I'm a sweaty fucking cunt.
Imagine how people feel when you kill them though.
Yeah, but they're like, this guy's obviously a fucking Chad. I feel grateful to die by his hand. I'm actually a Sigma Chad. Like, you don't understand. I'm actually so Sigma. I'm actually Sugma. Sugma nuts, bitch! And this guy's trying to fucking snipe me out of the air. Jesus, you are sweaty. You have clearly never felt the loving embrace of a woman, not even your mother. fuck off! Giving birth to you was your mother's second biggest mistake. The first one was when you came out and she didn't stamp on your fucking head.
Bro, it's not loaded in yet. There's no driver in the car.
Oh my god, the car hasn't rendered in for me. What? That is not a steering wheel. That's a steering triangle. What do you mean?
The fuck?
You played
as a frog. Oh.
Ow!
What?
Oh my god!
What just happened?
Ow!
Dude!
My rocket launcher wasn't even loaded in, and I shot randomly at the helicopter, and I got.
Ah! You sound like a fucking 13-year-old!
You fucking oogie.
That's the funniest shit ever.
Breathe! Fucking breathe!
My lungs hurt.
It's fucking COVID.
Why, COVID? Why? That sound doesn't come out of my mouth since I was 13.
You sounded like your mom just grounded you.
You sounded like you just got tickets for a One Direction concert.
We're gonna go for a ride.
You're fucking shit at this, mate.
Listen. It's been a long time since I learned to drive. I picked up some bad habits along the way.
Spicy car.
We're gonna go A. A's always fun. Oh, there's a tank. Leave me alone. Get out. Abandon. That was not fun. That was not enjoyable. Again. Fuck you, helicopter. Oh, no. Shit. Oh, shit.
Got him.
You got him? Nice. I mean, nice. Yo, there's a tank. That's a tank!
COVID's gonna put you in the fucking ground, I swear to God.
Hey man, I wouldn't be the first. Oh, I'm so sorry to people that lost loved ones to COVID. If it's any consolation, Darwinism. Where the tank
fuck.
Go? Ow! Fuck! I'm dead.
I think my throat's hurting listening to you, honestly. I keep swallowing every time I hear you.
Doing your mom. Why did you sound like Ben Shapiro?
Let's say hypothetically, I was doing your mom.
Now, that would make me your father. Call me daddy. Fuck did Ben Shapiro get married?
Have you seen his sister? God, she is so hot.
Yeah, but that doesn't explain why he's married to a different person that's not his sister, which
he should be married to his sister. She's so hot.
I've never seen his sister. Oh, she is kind of banging.
Exactly.
And they're related?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Oh, they do have the same nose. That would throw me off.
Don't say anything about it.
They have the same fucking nose round.
Okay, so technically, if you were to sit on their face, you wouldn't be able to tell which one was which, right?
Nah, you would know because Ben Shapiro wouldn't be able to shut the fuck up. Just be sitting there going, well, technically, if I like anything.
Did you have mashed potatoes for dinner? I can taste it.
Oh, God.
Do you reckon classical motherfuckers walk around going, oh, I was listening to Beethoven before he was cool, you know, back when he was just an indie garage artist.
Yeah, dude, that fucking Beethoven, he sold out.
All we know from the old ass era was just, it was classical music. What the fuck other genres did they, like...
They had Nightcore, but it was played on a tambourine.
Fucking Nightcore Beethoven. I'm looking that up right now. Yeah, I want to know what the 100 gigs version of Beethoven was.
The 8-bit version.
Do you think they did, like, parodies? Like, you know how there's, like, video game parodies of, like, popular songs?
What, you reckon they did, like, a parody of Agincourt or something?
Yeah! Is there a Minecraft parody of Beethoven? Oh, God.
Okay, Archie, can I be real with you for a second?
Go ahead. I'm really scared.
I think I'm immortal.
You think you're immortal?
I think I'm immortal.
You can't die?
I'm pretty sure that I died a couple of weeks ago, but... Just the sheer caffeine from my tea in my body is keeping me alive right now. I'm fairly certain I've drank so much caffeine and my heart's just going do-do-do-do-do-do-do and I'm actually dead right now. I'm literally living off borrowed time right now.
You know what? How much tea and coffee have you had today?
A lot.
Okay.
And I'm fairly certain it's the only thing that's keeping my heart beating.
I was about to say, you're probably about to die.
No, I think I'm dead. I think I'm immortal right now. I think I'm a walking corpse. I'm just waiting for the caffeine to wear off and then I'm just gonna drop. There's nothing to say that I'm alive.
Kill yourself. Wait, no, don't.
I can't because the caffeine will keep me alive. The tea will not let me die, dude.
Okay, this is where you fly out into the Middle East and then just pick up a gun and just go sicko mode and then you just solve all Middle Eastern conflicts because you've killed everyone.
This is a very valid suggestion. Be right back. Gonna go commit some war crimes. So, just the Taliban? Dealt with. I made friends with a drone.
And you wanna say you're not autistic? The first friend you made in this game was a fucking robot.
Yeah, well,
you're such a lonely piece of shit. Fucking kill yourself.
No, seriously, it is dangerous to encourage me because I probably would do it for content.
But would you really? Stuff?
Probably. If I got like 10 billion views, yeah. If someone made a deal with me and said, if you kill yourself, you'll be the most popular video on YouTube, I'd do it.
Really?
Yeah.
You wouldn't be around to like...
No, but it's about making a legacy for yourself.
Ah, I see.
Ah, yeah, I get that.
And they'll go, wow, what a Chad. What a legacy to leave.
What a Chad.
I'll be an icon for all depressed teens everywhere.
What a fucking alpha. He killed himself, man.
How would you kill yourself, though? How?
Okay, I've thought about this one very hard. I would go to the top of a building, wrap some cheese wire around a flagpole, and then tie it around my neck. I'd then super glue my hands to each side of my face and jump off of the building. The cheese wire would slice through my neck, and when I hit the floor, it would look like I pulled my head off.
Dude,
yeah, you should kill yourself.
Wow.
That'd be awesome.
Smurf, are you a little bitch?
I'm coming.
Oh, I bet you are.
Oh, I'm so fucking coming right now.
Oh my
I'm
god.
I'm so coming right now.
Oh my god, I'm coming.
Dude, the Ten Commandments are coming.
Oh my god, they say the first article of the Constitution defends our right to be coming.
You have a right to be coming.
Dude, I bet you got your asshole from your mom.
You were probably conceived anally.
Teletubbies really are fucking freaks of nature, aren't they? What sort of evolutionary process do they have to get through to make those things? The way I see it is there's only one way that Teletubbies could have come about. To get to that evolutionary path, they would have had to have lured people in with the televisions in their stomach to eat their eyeballs.
We need a game theory on this, I'm gonna be honest.
Teletubbies are absolutely freaks of nature. They must have used that for hunting somehow.
They derived from Samsungs.
They probably feed off the entertainment from other people.
Yeah, it's kind of like one of those entities that feed off fear.
Teletubbies are what happens when Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk work together.
Teletubbies are what happens when YouTube gets too much power. A living organism with a plasma TV in its stomach.
You know, that doesn't sound too unrealistic.
Yeah, okay.
I'd imagine if you just moved a couple guts around, you could probably fit a couple in there.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'll rearrange your guts, and then you can fit it.
That means more than one thing, for sure.
Look, it's a called a Bryant, named after the famous boxer, Kobe.
Boxer?
Boxer?
He's not a boxer.
Well, he boxed a mountain.
Who won?
Dude, let's take alpha, because we're all alpha males.
Speak for yourself. Yeah,
I speak for the people, man.
I speak for the truth.
Trees.
Fuck. Oh,
fuck you.
You guys are fucking weird.
I'm not weird. I say that I had an autism test yesterday, so...
Oh yeah, what it came back as?
What it came back as?
They do a first test to be like, oh, should we like actually properly screen you for autism just to see if it's a waste of time or not? And they're sending me for another test.
They were like, oh yeah, 100%.
Nah, they were like 50-50 to be fair.
I am so autistic, it's ridiculous. My autism is only growing as I get older. The more vaccines I have, the more powerful I get.
So I was on a waiting list to have a 1-hour meeting for a year and a half.
Yo, in that time, autism can become terminal.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Bro, what the fuck does a recon do? What the fuck does a medic do?
Medic heals people. Recons people.
What the fuck does assault do?
Assault. Right, I'm gonna get in the Cybertruck. You wanna come with? I'm in the Cybertruck.
Oh my god, I couldn't.
What's up, boys?
Hey! Full squad in the chat.
Roll out.
Call me Elon Musk because I'm about to rape Callum. What?
Call it Elon Musk because I'm bettering humanity with these sick flips.
You just speed up these
roads.
Oh my god.
This is what my fucking tax is going towards.
Alright, I'm going to drive us straight into the objective.
Yes, sir.
Get out.
But this bitch is coming.
Come in and come in and come in. Oh, Prince Harry.
Prince Harry. Oh my god, they're gonna kill me! Oh my god, I just killed fucking 5. I got like an 8 kill streak there. That was ridiculous.
No! Right, can someone come in with
me? There's one outside. We all dead. No. Oh, that's so sad. We did so well. We were like the squad. All right, everyone get in my VTOL. All
right, do not crash us this time.
Are you ready for this?
I'm putting a lot of trust in
you. Are you ready for this?
I feel like we're about to nosedive. Something tells me we're about to go very quickly into the ground, which is not where we want
to
be.
I wouldn't let that happen to you.
I don't know.
What is the beeping?
Oh, no, no.
Get out.
No. Holy shit.
Fuck. You know, my plan in my head went a lot better.
I imagine it didn't go anything like that because you literally just fucking Osama bin Laden us straight.
No, my idea was to land on the roof and then everyone gets out. And it kind of did. I kind of did.
But then it fucking flew me across the building.
All right, everyone, get in. Tactic A, let's go.
Dude, do not do this again, please, for the love of God.
I'm not going to do it again. Don't be stupid. Okay.
I mean, yeah, we're heading in a similar direction, I guess.
Oh, God damn it, Banta.
What?
Banta.
I'm not doing anything. Trust me. Trust me.
Okay, I am trusting you. Okay. All right. Okay. All right.
I'm hopping out.
All right, we're on. See, I delivered her safely. See, I single-handedly took B, all by my own flying.
I will shoot you in the butthole.
Your plane's looking a bit dead there, Chief.
No, not a chance.
So, you want to talk about that, or...
Hey, everybody goes to heaven, everybody deserves a second chance. Oh, I've been spawned in hell.
They're in the tunnels, they're in the tunnels.
I'm going, bitch! Oh my...
Oh my god!
I just killed four of them.
What the hell was that? That was
fuck,
like an entire army in the tunnel, bro.
Bro, the fucking clip, like a Columbine looking, like a Columbine.
All into the tunnels.
Oh my god, everybody's down here.
I can't see anything right now.
Three people grenades. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I'm dead. I got rezzed. Nice.
This is like a woman's ovaries at an abortion clinic.
Oh my god. This is what my semen go through when they come when they come out the urethra.
It's more like this is what the egg goes through when it's like someone just comes in.
All right.
Ah, guys, go on, get him, get him.
Oh man. Oh shit.
POV my jizz in my dick.
I'll just distract. Let's go.
I'm dead again.
Some guy is just spamming frag grenades back there.
He really is. I need
can't
to
get you wait. Up, Callum.
I think my game just crashed. My game crashed. Shit.
No way. Shut
it crashed
up.
My game. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can call things in. How do I do that?
What a fucking shot. What a fucking shot. No, I hit the. Oh, bro. I'm actually creaming at that. That was so nice.
My dog is making wee-woo noises.
Wee-woo noises. Is your dog feeling okay? Does he need a vet?
Bro, take him to the vets, man.
Oh, gosh darn it. I'm not very good at this game.
Not 2 seconds ago. Oh, bro, that shot was insane.
Hey, listen, right? I'm very inconsistent.
That's better than me.
Not even joking. That was a reason I was kicked off my Pro Siege team. I was too inconsistent with my playstyle.
I'm consistently shit.
Yeah, that feels about right. I'm consistently a disappointment to everyone.
But especially my parents.
Especially them.
Oops, shit. About to die.
Fuck! I was 1v1ing a tank. Guess who won?
100% you.
Yes. I'm gonna go D1. D1 on these nuts, way.
Oh, that's a good one.
Ayo, victory! Bro, I don't know about you. Like, I'm not trying to flex on life or anything, but I'm level 5.
I don't want to flex or anything, but I've got level 100 mining on RuneScape, so...
Bro, I really don't want to have to do this to you. I really don't, but I'm going to do it anyways. I got level 99 strength in RuneScape. Don't cry to me!
Alright, nerd. Well, I'm gonna flex on you. I moderate up to 12 servers, so...
Dude, you might think you're special. You might think that you're special, but my Discord has 180 people in it.
You might think you're special, but my dad is Bill Gates,
yeah?
And he will ban you from Discord.
Yeah? Please don't have him do that. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
don't
that's
have him
what
do that.
I thought.
Please don't have
that's
him do that.
That's what I thought.
And with all respect, my dad is stronger than yours.
With all respect, I'm gonna give your dad HIV.
I'm gonna respectfully give your dad HIV.
Respectfully, I'm fucking the shit out of your dad, my dude.
Respectfully, your dad's gonna be moaning my name. Respectfully, I'm gonna turn your dad into your mum.
Wait, what?